Hello and welcome back to the Pretty Good American Songbook. I'm Richard. Today's song, The Love Bug Will Bite You, was written in 1937 by Pinky Tomlin, who, besides having a great nickname based on his fair complexion and his red hair and his propensity to get sunburned, was also a very accomplished musician at a very young age. At 16, he was playing banjo on the riverboats with Louis Armstrong, and he came to national attention with the song The Object of My Affection, which he wrote in college for his college sweetheart, who he later married. Now there's a story for the grandkids. Speaking of grandkids, I'm going to dedicate this song to my grandson, Kai, who is my favorite love bug. One really interesting part of the song is there are some breaks where the singer can make up their own lyrics. I have decided to use a song that I made up and used to sing to my kids called the Noodly Doodly Song, which, by the way, don't try this at home, very dangerous. Listen, all you people, you better beware. There's an epidemic and it's in the air. It's the thing that gets you even though you're very smart. So take some good advice, go out and vaccinate your heart. The love bug will bite you if you don't watch out. If he ever bites you, then you'll sing and shout. You'll go noodly-doot, noodly-doot, noodly-oot-dee-ay. That's what love is all about. The love bug will bite you if you don't watch out. If he ever bites you, then you'll sing and shout. You'll go noodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-oot-dee-ay. That's what love is all about. You can eat, you can sleep, you'll go crazy. You'll go noodly-doodly-doo all day. If someone asks you why you're so crazy, you'll answer doodly-doo, doodly-doo, doodly-o way. The love bug will bite you if you don't watch out. If he ever bites you, then you sing and shout. You'll go noodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-oot-dee-ay. That's what love is all about. Doodly 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 away. The love bug will bite you if you don't watch out. If he ever bites you, then you sing and shout. You'll go doodly 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 ay. That's what love is all about. That's what love is all about. Okay, there it is. The love bug will bite you if you don't watch out, with a little bit of the Noodly Doodly song. If you want to learn how to sing that song without the Noodly Doodly part, you can download the lyrics and chords in the YouTube description or on the Pretty Good American Songbook website in the lyrics page. And one request, don't use DEET. Have a great day.
Oh, the object of my affection can change my complexion from white to rosy red. Anytime she holds my hand and tells me that she's mine, baby, all mine.
We hope you like the music, we hope you like the jokes. This is the end of the show.